Hi. So if I ask you a question, that how do you decide the price of your brand? Is it the people, those who are there in your marketing team? Is it the organization and the management? No. If you see that your competition is actually deciding the price of your brand. How many times this happens that we follow a leader brands in terms of fixing up our strategies and the pricing? So there are four strategies in the marketing which are very much important to learn and understand that how you can define your marketing strategy. Number one, that is called the specialization. Find out whether your service or your product, in which specialty it is there and what is that uniqueness is there in your brand which offers the customer, which is called the unique value proposition. Number two, after this, understand the differentiation. How you are different as compared to the market. How you are different as compared to as a bunch of your competition, those who are already lying there in the market. And then are you really able to create that uniqueness for you? Customer always wanted to have the high quality brand with the very low price. What is that middle point you would like to bring in to create buy-in in the mind of the customer? Number three, that is called the segmentation. On which segment, what kind of the customer you are looking and targeting for your brand? And if you are able to choose that, the last important thing, that is called the concentration, so that your communication and the strategies again and again you are concentrating to achieve your bottom line, achieve and hit your top line. So these are the four important strategies in the marketing which are very much important. I repeat again, specialization. Second is differentiation. Third is segmentation. And fourth is the concentration. So think over it, about these are four marketing strategies whenever you plan for your brand, for the marketing strategies. Wish you all the best.